Tesla may be very close to production of 4680 battery cells at Gigafactory Texas, as materials for Tesla's 4680 cells were recently delivered to Gigafactory Texas, hinting that the electric vehicle maker may already be preparing to start the test production of its custom batteries for next year, known as 4680 batteries for their size. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news and ring the bell so you don't miss my next coverage. According to new Giga Texas drone footage, Tesla has received 4680 battery production equipment at the construction site. The electric vehicle maker has transported the new equipment to the battery production section of Gigafactory Texas. Tesla is currently in the process of building two brand new factories on two continents, friends. In addition, the electric vehicle maker is also increasing production capacity at its current operational plants in Shanghai and California. According to Tesla's Q3 2021 earnings call, the electric vehicle maker plans to grow production by 50% annually for the foreseeable future. And to achieve this goal, Tesla has identified battery cell shortage as the major constraint. Recently, Elon Musk went into detail about why Tesla delayed Cybertruck volume production to 2023, and in his explanation, Musk said Tesla was forced to delay the Cybertruck as the electric vehicle maker is already utilizing all the cells it could find to meet the demand for the current underproduction Tesla models. Tesla's cell constraint is also apparent in its latest price adjustments for the vehicles. Since the beginning of 2021, Tesla has increased vehicle prices by a minimum of $6,000 and by as much as $26,000. Musk says the recent price increases were due to supply line disruptions and cell shortages. However, in the long run, electric Elon hopes vehicles prices will come down and make the Teslas more affordable to a wider swath of population. On one strategy Tesla is using to increase battery supply is to vertically integrate battery cell production. According to Tesla's Battery Day event, Tesla will foray into cell production with the company's upcoming 4680 cells. The new cells pack several battery cell chemistry and architecture improvements, which not only make the batteries significantly more energy dense, but also will make them cheaper and easier to produce. Currently, Tesla has a pilot cell production plant in Cato Road, California, next to its Fremont factory. The plant has an annual production capacity of 10 gigawatt hours, which will enable it to supply cells to about 15,000 vehicles a year. That's not very much, right? Now, Tesla's two new factories, Giga Texas and Giga Berlin, have a long-term annual production goal of 1 million vehicles each. And if Tesla hopes to reach this ambitious production goal, the electric vehicle maker will then need to increase cell production significantly. And now we have good news, suggesting Tesla is indeed aggressively moving to grow battery production, according to video by Jeff Roberts, who gave me right to share this on social media, who files drone over Gigafactory Texas regularly. Tesla has started receiving battery cell production equipment at the Austin Gigafactory construction site. In Roberts' recent drone footage, we see two truck loads of battery production equipment entering the storage area of the mile-long Tesla Gigafactory in Austin. The boxes were labeled anode line 1 and cathode line 1. According to Roberts, the box labeled anode 1 was later driven toward the battery cell production area of the facility, and based on this information, Roberts believes that Tesla has started installing the equipment for the 4680 battery cell production line at Gigafactory Texas. Friends, this is certainly exciting news, and suggests Giga Texas battery production is closer than most people anticipate. In our previous article, by Tensai Aregay from Torque News Tesla team, we have reported Giga Texas construction has progressed so far ahead of Giga Berlin that Tesla is considering building 4680 battery cells in Austin and shipping them to Giga Berlin. How feasible do you think this is? Well, let me know, friends, in your comments. And by the way, visit us at torquenews.com/Tesla for several very interesting, unique Tesla news at torquenews.com. Now, as of now, we don't know exactly when Tesla plans to begin cell production at Giga Texas. We will be sure to keep you posted as we get more information, of course. Make sure to visit us at torquenews.com/Tesla for latest updates. Let me know, friends. This is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news. So what do you think? Excited Tesla has begun tooling the Giga Texas 4680 battery plants? When do you think we will see vehicles rolling off the production line at Giga Texas and Giga Berlin, since we touched on that too? Let me know your thoughts, friends, down in the comment section below. And please give us thumbs up for this report if you found it helpful. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Let's move on to the next story. God bless you and peace be with all of you. Yesterday, I learned from Sawyer Merritt's Twitter channel that every Tesla model produced after November 1 will be marked as 2022 model year. And I asked Sawyer what does that mean? And so far I haven't heard from him, but it looks like Electric is reporting that Tesla is increasing Model 3 and Model Y ranges with the 2022 model year. Welcome back, friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel and give us thumbs up for this report if you like this report and find it informative. So Tesla has updated Model 3 and Model Y ranges with the 2022 model year, and most of them got higher ranges. Though it depends on the wheels, Electric notes. In an overnight update to its online configurator, Tesla changed the ranges of several of its most popular Model 3 and Model Y trims. The update seems to coincide with Tesla shifting production to the 2022 model year starting November 1. Model years are not as big of a deal with Tesla as it is with most other car makers, since the electric automaker doesn't wait for a new model year to implement changes in its vehicles, thanks to its over-the-air updates and some other programs that it has. It continuously introduces new features and changes throughout the year as they are ready for production. And like I said, most of them are happening through the over-the-air updates. However, some model years coincide with bigger changes. For the 2022 model year, Tesla appears to have made changes that affected the range of Model 3 and Model Y vehicles. For the Model 3 Standard Range Plus, the range went from 262 to 272 miles on a single charge, so the owners will get extra 10 miles of range. That's on the standard 18 wheels, which are only standard in price, as in cheaper, because Tesla now has the 19 inch wheels selected by default on the online configurator. With the 19 wheels, the range falls to 267 miles. Also, Tesla doesn't seem to refer to the base Model 3 as a standard range plus. Now it only refers to it as rear wheel drive, and the different battery packs are only differentiated by the Model 3 dual motor, also being called long range. Speaking of the Model 3 long range, it goes from 353 to 358 miles with the 18 inch wheels. With 19 wheels, the range goes down to 334 miles on a single charge. The Model Y long range also got a bump. It went from 326 to 330 miles of range. That's on the smaller 19 inch wheels, as the 20 inch reduces efficiency, resulting in 318 miles of range. It's not clear what changes have led to the updated range, however, asks Electric, but notes that when it comes to the Model 3 standard range, which is not being called standard range anymore, Tesla recently announced that it is moving all standard range vehicles to LFP batteries. It could explain the change. We will update if we get more information. So please subscribe to our channel, friends, for daily Tesla news, and ring the bell so you don't miss my next Tesla coverage. And this is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Have a great day. Peace be with all of you. God be with you, friends. Blessings. And let's move on to the next Tesla story.